pay. Holmes County authorities need your help finding a fugitive couple.
Take a look at this photo coming up on your screen. Liz Jacobs and DeMoney Dilworth are on the run after shooting a man and leaving him for dead. They were last seen in Olive Branch. If you have any information on their whereabouts, call your local police or FBI. Now, there's a cash reward of $1,000 if you can provide facts or give a location.